Chicago's Tribune Tower has some Texas history to it. Embedded onto the building's facade are a bunch of stones from all over the world and all 50 states from historic sites. And in 1931, a piece of the Alamo was sent to be embedded into the building. At the time, the Alamo was run by the Daughters of the Republic of Texas, who sent the piece of the stone, and this is a cool photo of some guys touching it. So, pretty cool.